You've always been requesting this video. So this is what happens in the commentary booth and in the media center. First and foremost, in order for you to be able to access this area, you need this press pass. As you can see, it's got my name on it and my picture and my media house. And this is where isiZulu commentary is done. Nangwe ubaba uzama masondo. Say hi, baba.
Hey, hi there, isiZulu Radio. We love you.
Zimbi ndaba.
Hi, isiZulu Radio. Lepa, it was Mabina Stadium.
Yeah, baba. So you get to see all the replays there on that screen, right?
Yes, yes. That is where we get our replays. That's where we get our statistics. And that's where we talk to the big team.
All right. Thank you very much, Baba Uzama Masondo.
You're welcome.
So, yeah, kwenzeka kanjalo ke, this is how we do it right here in the media center. As you can see, this is where isiZulu commentary is done. And English commentary, isiZulu commentary, all the SABC guys, these are all the journalists. This is where we enjoy our meals. As you can see, tell me, do you eat food or do you drink intoxicating liquors?
This side? Tea and the coffee.
Oh, okay, okay. Those are the waitresses, those are other journalists here in the media area. Everyone is in here. I'll show you where radio stations do their commentary. So, yeah, that's their area there. We're walking there right now. As you can see right behind me, that's where warm-ups are taking place. The stadium itself, Moses Mabhida Stadium. The SABC guys, Squam Konza, and that other guy who does commentary. Dr. Mnandi, how's it? Okay, he's inside. I'll go there and have a chat with him quickly. These are the radio guys, as you can see. Father Salamason now is inside. There he is. As you can see right here, Babu Joda from Ukozi FM. Yeah, this is basically where it's all done. This is where it's all happening. The radio guys are here. Behind me, the encyclopedia himself, Mark Lesson. I'll speak to him now. Thank you very much. No worries, mate.